idea. The fire with the goat are searching for the duck. The fire with the goat are appearing. He says, "Mom, mom, you have any? He eat some carrots."
Bad idea. Mom doesn't eat some carrots. Good idea. He kissed and he ran up into the stairs one by one. Bad idea. The duck wants to eat some gums and some meals over his place. See? Oh no! Bad idea. The goat sees her paws and he's stuck. He says, "Stop. Man working." Because the fiery goat saw him and he says, "Bad idea." The goat says a bad word. He says, "Mama, you got a black paw. That's not right." Asks the goat. Good idea. He hopped and he hopped over the bad idea. The duck is eating paws and meals and gums. And he eats gums and meals and grass over his paws. Bad idea. The wolf is turning and he eats some curtains. Now the wolf is a white paws and he says, "Good idea." We do whisper. "It's my man. Yay!" He says, "So good idea." He makes and so the others run out to the stairs and he opens and the keyboards are happening and he fell into the stairs, opening the door. Bad idea. You see him. It's the mother. Yay! So we open the door. Ah! Is this the duck? Quack, quack! The duck can speak, so it's the mole. All the sheeps are hidden. Because the duck is coming and get him. And the sheep is hiding somewhere. The sheep is in the couch. The second sheep is in the plate. The third one rising in the iPad. The fourth one is in the stairs. And the fifth go hides into the stairs. So the duck is taking all, and the duck takes all. And he said, "For five." And one more sheep is left. Over
Hi,
there,
Alexander.
There is a goat, and it's the duck. The duck is coming. The duck is eating goat. The four goats. Oh no! Good idea. He's taking some food. Where are my babies? Good idea. He's searching for it. Mm-hmm.
see the sheep. The duck is sleeping and the stomach is too huge. The baby goat is taking scissors. Oh no! Yay! The sheep is too happy. The goat was very upset. Good idea. The sheep fight it. The duck is awake. She is passing to the pond.